White marble is pretty simple. Using a chisel tip side of a cool gray marker, start out by making that large vein. The hard part is obviously making it look natural and random. So alternate with the brush tip side to create those smaller veins. I didn't fill in the background for this one, but you can depending on the type of marble you're drawing. Use a normal pencil to add some extra detail, and that's it.